Okay, we're going to safely unload the Taurus Model 95. To do so, push forward on the cylinder release, and then rotate out the cylinder. Tilt the gun slightly upward and actuate the ejector rod, and eject all rounds. Then visually inspect all the cylinders to make sure there's no ammunition left, and rotate the cylinder back into the gun.